Oh, it's so windy. Ah! Now I'm just like, okay, I just want to get this over with. Let's just get across to the side. Let's put this to bed and everyone can have a nice time. It is the freakiest thing I've ever had to deal with. It's a sheer drop and I'm walking on a piece of wire. This is so intense.
What's the name of the game?
To stay on the wire.
The name of the game is to stay on the wire. Take it all in. This is it. You get your one chance.
Come on, Helen.
When you're ready, Helen. It's in your hands.
Okay.
Keep your eyes out in front. Move your fingers. One step in front of the other. That's how we get to the other side. I've got you in my ear now, so I can hear you.
This girl's amazing, isn't she?
Relax your shoulders. There you go. Pull your arms in. That's it.
Is wobbling and I know I'm doing it. I need to take control.
She's a bit nervous, but she's using all the techniques that I've taught her.
Am I really seeing this?
That's our mate up there, that's Helen. You know, that's Helen doing that.
That.
I don't think there's an easier or harder part in the whole walk, but she's looking good. She was a little nervous, kind of, where am I? What am I doing up here? Now she knows where she is.
Slow down on the pulley.
I know it's do something funny for money, but I'm not finding this.
I'm not finding it funny at all. At all.
The wind is really starting to pick up, and I feel totally exposed. Oh, wind! Please go away.
You can do it. Come on,
Ellen! I'm out on a limb, but I've only got one place to go. As the uphill gets steeper, my arms are burning.
She's about, what, 3 metres away from the end?
Oh, mate.
Come on, Helen.